Dahl.
Guys, I found Dahl's transmitter.
See, Tolga? Told you he was going to find him. Pay up!
Wait, Crane, is Mr. Dahl all right?
It's hard to say.
Ha! He's dead! You lose, Vadim!
I don't know if he's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses. Of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we didn't trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation.
Hell, you're not Vulcan Dahl.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
Hey, he didn't need them anymore. Lay off!
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it. Guys, I found Dahl. Vadim, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it.
Help! We are surrounded!
Oh, scream louder, Vadim. Maybe they'll figure out where.
The train! On the bridge! Ah! Go away!
Tell them we have portable photon throwers.
A photon thrower? That's still the flashlight, Tolga!
photons are.
Bastards! Tonya, cover me!
With what? A stick? Get away from that door!
Try to clear this place out.
Get them, Crane! Type Ben in the right place!
In his natural environment.
There's a present for you!
Crane, what's taking you so long?
Yes, is it killing your speciality?
Let's not distract him or he'll shoot himself in the foot.
Yes, right. Focus, Crane. For the win!
Got you. stop him before you guys.
All right, it's clear. You can come out.